What's up, y'all? Can we talk for a second? I've been seeing these bullshit ass coronavirus memes or whatever the fuck it is on Facebook. And if that be the case, well, shit, it's in God's hands now. Fuck it. God giveth and he taketh away. Put some money in collections, he'll save you today. Put some pressure on that wound, that's arterial spray. Couple of pints gone, the carbon is your show for the day. I speak without thinking, beat without skeeting. I had a rough day, I drink without eating. I hate a motherfucker to beef without reason. It's Netflix chill and fuck on the couch season. A whole week, me and my bitch, we not speaking. She assume every time I ain't home, I'm out cheating. Quiet though, minus the hissing and loud breathing. When we was in love, I fucking was quite frequent. That's aight though. My next shorty gotta give light poke. Peace and not my pest, and I might just make you my wife, ho. Peace and not my pest, and I might just make you my wife, ho. Peace and not my pest, and I might just make you my wife, ho. Done did it, done shit it. Style like a busted rubber, can't fuck with it. They done Janet Jackson wrong off of one titty. Who am I to judge? Dumb shit, I done plenty. You want me, come get me. The Henny ran dry, we drank Remy. What the pussy cost? 220? You meant 220s. Let me get some change for this 50 and knock it out the park, Ken Griffey. That escalated quickly. I'm seeing to it everything. Crawling through my system, Mr. Licky and the Mary Jane. At the red light, getting sucked in the turning lane. Honey favorite peaches off a low down dirty shame. Stand for jack shit? You will fall for anything. Eating Tide Pods. In my day, I drank Hurricane. Niggas wife hoes, ass fat with a buddy brain. Niggas killing niggas. Only time they got a murder game. Boy, look at him.